Introducing LonPoPo, a Red Riding Hood story from China by Miss Rendine's class.
Long ago, there was a family that lived on a hill. Once the mother left.
Make sure you lock the door when you go to sleep. Let's go to sleep.
Then they heard a knock on the door.
It's me. It is me, Popo. Can I come in, my little children?
Mom wants to visit you on your birthday.
Let Grandma come in the house.
Why do you have big, hairy feet?
Do you want to eat something?
There is a large thing for us to eat in the backyard.
Let me get a bucket and get you up.
Then they let go and the wolf died.